Hey.
Hi everyone, my name is Charlotte Gordon. I'm your Miss Teenage Calvin 2022 and a Miss Teenage Canada 2022 delegate, and welcome to A Day in My Life.
Today, my mom and I are taking my grandma to go and see the Elvis movie. A little known fact about my grandma is that she's like madly in love with Elvis. Always has been, always will be. So we're surprising her today and going to take her to the movies.
So we've picked up grandma. Say hi, grandma. Say hi.
We made it to the movies. Are you excited?
Yes, I sure am.
You're going to see Elvis. You're like in love with Elvis.
Huh?
You're in love with Elvis, aren't you?
Yeah.
What did you think of the movie, Grandma? Did you like it? Did you like the movie? Yeah?
Nice.
Yeah?
Really good, honey.
Uh-huh. Did you like the guy who played him?
I cried a wee bit.
What did you think of the guy who played him?
I'm sure
they did
a really good job.
Oh, yeah. They did a good job casting in Elvis?
That place should be open during
nursing home is they're having like an Elvis impersonator come in next week on Tuesday, and grandma loves Elvis. We've been going to Elvis festivals since I was like before I can remember, probably. So we have grandma's costume and mine in this bag. I'm too big for it now, but we are now at Party City going to get grandma a wig for her Elvis costume.
That's my Elvis outfit. I was once a very short child. Look at the details. Should we just keep driving?
Should we just keep driving? Are you enjoying your nuggets? You enjoying your nuggets?
You just dropped off grandma. We're gonna go grab our car back and we're gonna head home. But 10 out of 10 movie. What did you think of it? 10 out of 10? Very good. I've never seen grandma cry like that in a movie. Like, I gotta tell you, Mr. Austin Butler did a very good job portraying Elvis.
Okay, so Mama and I have our car back. Now we're going to go and see our elderly neighbor, Betty, who was a very, 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 very good fashion model in her day. Still is. Girl rocks the silver shoes like it's nobody's business. We're gonna go over for a little bit, have some tea and coffee with her. Take a walk on Sunday through the afternoon. We can always find something for us to do.
This is me in editing, realizing I forgot to film an outro. Oops. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy A Day in My Life, and this is your Miss Teenage Calvin 2022 signing off. In a hotel using someone else's name. I remember back at Johnny's place, not the same anymore.